guys, welcome back to my channel, where today we are playing more Stormworks Build and Rescue. This time, though, I've hopped in career mode, and I've created a... I don't ever remember seeing this before, but that's besides the point. I've got some career mode boats that we can use. So, we obviously have this one. This is the beginner boat. We obviously have this one. But we also have this one that I have. So, this one, some people may recognize this watching my channel. This I actually copied off of Frantic's boat. So, just to tell you guys, I did not post this, I promise. I did not post this on the workshop. I just copied his boat so that I can use it, because I thought it would be a good career boat. So I just copied it. I did change paints and stuff, and I sort of customized it myself for my own personal use. But I did not post it. It's fine. You will probably most likely not find this on the workshop. Anyway, let's spawn it in. So right here we go. So we have this all working. Okay, so I'll get back to you guys once we have the mission ready to use this boat for. Okay guys, we have a mission. It says, boat in distress has been detected. We are gonna quickly spawn in our little boat here. I don't even know where it is, so this is a little stupid, but honestly, I don't care. Okay, starter hold, headlights, interior lights. We don't need those, okay. Okay, so, guys, I'm going to get onto the map here. We're going to go find it. Okay. It's somewhere in this area. I'm going to set waypoint for there. So the center is somewhere. So there's a boat in distress that has been detected. I'm going like 10 kilometers an hour, so that's good. Fuel doing good. Battery doing good. Once we make it to, I'll say, 80% fuel, we'll head back. Because once we, I'm guessing you guys know what happens if we run out of fuel. I'll see you guys once I find the boat. Okay, guys, so as you can probably tell, I have found the casualties. So it says rescue 5 casualties, and they launched a flare as soon as I think the camera turned off. So it's kind of funny. So 3, okay, an engine is off. Okay, grab this in case there's a fire that I have to put out. I think this might just be a boat in distress, like their engine turned off or something. But let's get on and save these people. Okay, so right here, you come with me. I'm gonna drown him, because I can't swim. So, I have 6 seats, so he should be good. Okay, guys, so I'll probably... What was that? Why did it do that? Anyway, I'll see you guys once I have them all on the boat. Hello, guys. So, I've looked all over that boat for the 5th person. They're not on board. I can't find them. And as far and extensive as I looked in the ocean, like in the water, like if they fell off or something, I looked in there. They're not in the ocean. I still get money for only 4 people, but just not as much money for only saving 4 people. I just can't find the 4 people. All 5 people. Because, I have four people right here. All four people here. There's a fifth person, though, that I can't find there. That we're getting a little bit insane over. But sometimes you just have to say, I can't find them, and you have to leave them. I don't feel like we're going very fast, because we're not. We're only going 9 kilometers an hour, I think. That might be 9 kilometers an hour. I don't really know. Don't ask me. I just know that we lost somebody. Sad moment. I forgot to turn on my light. Sorry. I forgot to turn on my light. My video is now horrible. Anyways, guys, I'll see you once we get them to the hospital. So, we got them back to the hospital. I'm heading back to my boat now. I got $2,000 each, so we have $8,000 added to our bank account, plus the $200 to $2,000 that boat costs. So, oh, the waves are pretty high. Now, I could have gotten a total of $10,000 if I got that guy, which makes me angry, because there was no way I could have saved that guy because he was missing. So makes me a little angry, but I'll see you guys once I'm at the starter island. Okay, so I am back at the island. We have 35,004 dollars. So we have a decent amount of money to spend on like bigger boats and other islands. Still kind of angry that that stupid thing didn't work, but hopefully next time we get that mission, because most likely we're gonna get that mission again at some point. So hopefully next time we get it, it will work, and we'll actually be able to get that fifth guy. But we have a decent amount of money. I can see a AI helicopter taking off there. But anyways, guys, that's probably where I'm gonna end this video. Anyways, guys, bye. I love you. And I will see you in the next video.